Paul here. Good to be with you again. We're at Summit Windmill Golf Course. We're going to be playing some golf with my friend Cam. Let's get the bags, check in at the clubhouse, and hit the lockers. Hey, Cam. Good to see you. Sorry, I hope you weren't waiting long. Good.
Good.
Oh, you look great.
Yeah.
Okay, all set. The change clothes. Okay. The clubhouse. Oh, here we go. Okay. Hang on 1 second. Locker number 97. Gonna change clothes. Clothing in golf is very important. The thing is, it can get pretty hot when you're playing. So you're gonna want a polyester material that's breathable, so when you sweat, you cool down. Let's see what we got here. For golf, the thing is, you always need to wear a collar. So you can see this collar. This is a very breathable fabric. They used to be made out of cotton, but now they're more polyester, like I said, more breathable. Before, a lot of golfers would wear iron spike shoes. But these days, we go with a softer spike. You can see here, these spikes are, like I said, soft spikes. And they'll help you when you're swinging the club, you want to be as consistent as you can. So these spikes will make sure you don't do any slip, or you don't slip or miss hit the ball. Wow, this is beautiful. Almost ready. So I'm here in the locker room, and I see we've got almost like, looks like a lounge with a beautiful view of the course here to my left. Oh, this is nice. Wow, you can see the course here. So like I said, we're at Summit Windmill Course, and it's actually rated one of the top 5 courses in Thailand, one of the must-play courses. Hopefully it'll be a great day. Weather looks like it's gonna be nice. All right, let's get started. Caddies are a very important part of the game. They've certainly been on the course a bunch. They know the lie of the green. They can tell you all the danger zones, out of bounds, where to hit the ball.
Are you ready to go?
I am totally ready. Good to see you again.
We go to the car.
One important thing about golf is to keep your swing as consistent as you can. One way to help keep consistent is to keep your left arm straight. So when I'm hitting the driver, it should look something like this. So you can see my left arm is straight. I bend my wrist to swing the club. Thank you. This is one thing I like about golf. There's always a beautiful view and every course is a little different. Yut, yut, yut. Okay. That's one thing, in the U.S. we don't have very many caddies.
Right.
Maybe some of the more private elite courses have caddies, but here in Thailand it seems quite universal. So this looks like a pretty easy, par 4?
Par 4, yeah.
Par 4. Easy, or what do you think?
Easy, but not easy.
Not easy, huh? Yeah, a lot of water here. This is a difficult shot. Like I said, you can't see the flag. Okay, that's out of there.
Good shot.
Yut, yut, yut. Okay, thank you. Not so serious today. It's nice to kind of take it easy, enjoy the scenery, not get too serious about the game. Unfortunately, in the beginning I was getting kind of serious, but after a while the shots started to fall and kind of got, you know, a little more mellow and taking it easy a little more. Like I said, this is the last hole, number 18. Again, like almost every hole we've been to, it's totally beautiful. It's been a great day so far. Let's see if my luck can hold on to this last hole.
Good shot. Good try. Almost.
The drinks always taste better after golf, huh?
Yeah.
Feel a little tight in my back here. They got a spa here, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good one.
You want to hit the spa?
No. I think I'm going shopping here better.
Oh, okay, okay.
Nice pro shop here.
Gotcha, gotcha. Maybe we'll meet up afterwards.
Okay, we meet afterwards. Right, see you.
I hit the spa. Take it easy. Follow me. Come on, let's go. Feel it in my back. probably a whole 16, like I said, getting out of those bunkers wasn't easy.
Oh, that feels great.
My lower back, this is the life. I feel so relaxed. Golf in the morning, massage afterwards, I hear some great music. Feel very relaxed right now. Easily fall asleep. One more time. Okay. Wow. Hey, I see you're enjoying this beautiful view.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
The park was beautiful.
Yeah, it was great. I had a good time.
Right. Yep. So we have a good day?
It was a great day. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, enjoyed it. We should definitely catch up and play again next time.
Right.
Okay.
We'll do.
Okay.
Okay, see you around.
Catch you later.
Bye.
Later. Take it easy. Recommend this one here, the avocado rock roll lobster. That sounds great. Yep. I'd like one of these salads. Man, I'm so hungry today, I'm going to get two main courses. Last piece. I am extremely full right now. Next, I want to walk around and see what this place has got. It's a hybrid sports leisure lounge kind of setup. Let's go. Beautiful pool outside here. Oh my goodness, wow. Okay. Yep. Okay, we've taken a short drive from the clubhouse, and now we've reached the residence. Let's check in. Okay, guys, here's the elevator. Let's hit the room. Okay, cop kun cop. This is beautiful. Of course, we've got a beautiful view of the course. Oh, great, we've got some fruit here. Definitely can relax here. I feel so tired after all that golf today. And the fitness center, oh man, could use a break. Oh, here's the bed. Oh, man, I'm good. Okay, guys, I'm gonna take a rest, maybe change my clothes. I'll see you guys this evening. That was a great nap. Oh, wow, almost sunset. Look at that view. Oh, here's Course Cafe. You know, I think they've already prepared something for us to eat. Let's have a look. This food looks great. Got some prawns, some salmon, some lo mein. I'm not quite sure what this is. I had a great time today. Tons of golf, great spa, beautiful room. Just wonderful. Hopefully you'll join us for our next adventure. Bye-bye for now. See you later.